counter-terrorism police have been called in to investigate a stabbing at Sydney University. The suspect, just 14 years old. Police say he attacked a 22-year-old student at random while dressed in camouflage military gear, with reports emerging tonight that the teen had previously been charged with plotting a Christchurch-style attack.
A discarded backpack and jacket marked the scene of the attack that's left a young man in hospital and a teenage boy under arrest. Stabbed in the neck by a stranger, the 22-year-old victim appears to have been selected at random around 8:30 this morning.
We were just sitting in our offices and then we just heard sirens going off and they locked down some of the buildings in the area.
The attack happened inside the grounds, just off Parramatta Road, before police say the accused, just 14 years old, hopped on a bus headed towards Royal Prince Alfred Hospital, these pictures capturing him nearby just prior to his arrest.
The 14-year-old is both known to police and also government agencies. A motive or ideology, importantly, has not been determined at this time.
But reports have surfaced that the accused teen had previously been charged with plotting a Christchurch-style attack last year. They were subsequently dropped on mental health grounds. Police today saying they are increasingly troubled by kids flocking to a so-called salad bar of ideologies circulating online.
There's no doubt, nationally and internationally, the toxic nature of the internet is influencing people, particularly young people.
The university's vice-chancellor this morning wrote to staff and students he was shocked and saddened to inform them of the attack on a student. As a result, 15 campus buildings had been placed on secure mode, requiring swipe cards for anyone to enter. The university said in a separate statement, "The safety and well-being of our students, staff and members of the community is our priority, and we continue to work with authorities."
I'm at one of the colleges on campus and they sent a notice saying, like, be careful, like, this just happened a couple hours ago.
Hours after this morning's attack, the crime scene remained in place with officers arriving for a line search of the area looking for any evidence. They left with marked evidence bags, having seized the alleged weapon, a kitchen knife, at the scene. Though still, detectives have many questions for the teenage boy allegedly responsible. His victim is tonight still recovering from the ordeal. Alice Hogg for 10 News First.